televised the morning, the days, October 1, 2021. Today, mag-unbox ako ng NVIDIA GeForce RTX series, 3000 series na video card. So, ito yung challenge na bili ko sa the day morning. Yan. Ang brand niya is from Inno3D. RTX, GeForce RTX 3060. Yan. So, i-unbox naman natin siya, tapos tingnan natin kung anong physical appearance yun, anong nasa loob nito, gano'ng kaganda itong video card na to. Ito palang video card na to is nakalagay dito 12 gig of DRAM, 192-bit clock speed, and then GDDR6. So, i-unbox natin to, tapos tingnan natin kung gano'ng kaganda itong RTX 3000 series from Inno3D. So, i-unbox natin. Ito nakasiri pa. Yan. So, tignan lang natin kung anong itsura niya. So, what's inside this box? Yan. Naka black box din. Ganda ng box na guys. Buksan na natin. Ito yung sa box na then ito may power supply guidelines. So nandito yung guideline kung anong tamang power supply ata. So for this series 3060 yan, nasa mga ano lang recommended power supply 550 watts, pero yung binili ko 750 watts na para sure tayo na hindi tayo ma-short sa wattage. And then ito yung isa sa box is para sticker lang ata, tapos parang manual hardware installation mas yan, warranty disclaimer yun. Yan. Tapos ito yung pinaka unboxing lang to pagkatapos install natin sa PC. Wow! Ayan. Sobrang ganda. Ang ganda na pagkabali. So, may nakalagay dito attention. So, this product is not designed for crypto mining. So, we reserve the right to void the warranty if there is any damage associated with this application. So ito pala bawal for crypto mining. So yan, may nakalagay na attention lang na itong card na to hindi pa pwede sa crypto mining. Buksan na natin. Meron silica gel. Tapos medyo mabigat siya. heatsink niya dito sa likod. Tapos, yun. Ito lang po yung GTX. RTX in 3D. Yan. Tapos, dito, ito ata yung ano. Ayan. HDMI. Ayan. At ito pala this HDMI, tapos DisplayPort. Ayan. DisplayPort. So yan guys, si Enel 3D RTX 3060. So unboxing and first impression, ang ganda niya. So thank you.